Apple has raised the stakes in its growing patent battle with Samsung, alleging 4 patent violations. Apple's asked a federal court in California to block the sale of Samsung's new Galaxy Nexus smartphones. The models use the newest version of Google's Android operating system, and the lawsuit could also impact other companies who plan to adopt the latest Android system, including HTC and Motorola.